Happy holidays. It's Carol
and Debbie.
Hey guys, are you looking something to do for the holidays still? I mean, this holiday season has been so fast. Thanksgiving was late. Christmas seems to be early.
Snuck right up on us.
I lost a whole week mentally, physically. But there's still so many things to be done out there, and it's a great thing to de-stress for the holidays by taking the SRQ trolley. They're famous for holiday tours, for the holiday-like tours.
I love doing that.
Each year they develop a new tour, which with the best displays around our city area. This year they have something with arch-lit streets, the gingerbread house, a copy of the National Lampoon Vacation Home.
Oh, funny.
I don't know if that comes with the RV or what. And much more. So if you're looking to get away from the stress, you can even bring your own cocktail.
That sounds like so much
just
fun.
Just no glass. Bring a little plastic roadie, I guess.
Yeah.
And this goes on through December 31st. So it's just something to do when you're out.
Jump in the car with your family and friends and relatives visiting.
That's right. Meet the trolley and just
fun.
Relax.
Really and fun.
Besides trolley, what kind of fun things at the clubhouse?
Okay, it's a full calendar
full
of events. So I'm just going week by week, like I said before. Christmas cookie exchange with Chef Jeff. That's today, December 19th, 3 p.m. Bring your best cookies, whatever is your favorite, whatever is you're known for, 4 dozen to exchange. And then also bring a cookie recipe to get published in the Rosedale cookie book.
Ooh.
Yep. Hanukkah celebration also at Rosedale Sunday, December 22nd from 5 to 6 p.m. And they're lighting the menorah at 5:30. Oh. And enjoy the ceremonial dinner at 5:30. And that's $19.95. And then just a quick reminder that the club will be closed Tuesday at 2 o'clock December 24th, Christmas Eve, and will remain closed through December 25th, and then reopening for normal business hours on Thursday. So let's talk a little bit about real estate, because Carol and I, speaking about being so busy this holiday season, we are so busy.
I tell you.
During this holiday.
We have been building busy with
more
real estate.
More than I can ever remember.
We're busy with real estate, so
yes.
The holidays have just kind of been on that back page. But so we've given you kind of some teasers on some listings that are coming up, mm-hmm. and what hit this week. A beautiful home. This is 9739 53rd Drive East. The low maintenance section of the Highlands. This home has so much to offer.
It's beautiful.
Paver driveway, paver side patio, lanai. The front door, over $8,000.
It's so beautiful.
Beautiful, no maintenance, hand carved wood, metal. I guess the interior is metal. It's a high impact door. They also have new whole house generator, new tankless water heater, crown molding, 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, well-appointed gourmet kitchen.
It's beautiful. One of our top listings. It's just beautiful. And then spectacular outdoor private living, too.
Right. So the
saltwater pool?
Well, let me get there.
Okay.
I'm excited.
Yes.
She gets so excited. But, I mean, there is granite. There is quartz.
The list goes on.
There are custom built-in cabinetries in the closets, saltwater pool. The garage is oversized. Room for that golf cart and has a workbench area. The seller just installed the overhead monkey bar racks for extra storage, so call us today. Again, that's 9739 53rd Drive East, and it is offered at $500,000 even.
Okay, I want to talk about, I don't have specific addresses in front of me, but I do want to mention that this week also we've got 3 of the maintenance 3 villas located on 54th Avenue Circle East. Totally open that door, turnkey furnished, bring your suitcase. You could even consider purchasing one of these maintenance-free villas for a possible rental investment. They have fantastic rental history. or just close the door. They're maintenance free. Come back when a snowbird, perfect for a snowbird, perfect for a little winter getaway.
Perfect for an investor. Buy all three of them. Start your rental portfolio. Yes.
And the maintenance free fees and dues for this section, Carol, are only $900 a year.
Wow.
So
that's the lowest of Rosedale.
It is the lowest of Rosedale. And these homes have been decorated and been impeccably kept from top to bottom. Just bring your suitcase and your toothbrush, and they'll be listed from the low 300s to the mid 200s. There's one with a pool, the other two, one's at the lake view and the other is with the preserve. So keep posted on that one.
And stay tuned, because we have even more heading right after the holidays.
We sure do.
But until then, see you later, alligator.
Happy holidays.